Cleophas. You boys listen to what he's got to say.
Curtis? I don't want to listen to no jive-ass preacher talking to me about heaven and hell.
Jake, you get wise, you get the church.
All I'm saying is, we got to figure out some way to get that money, honestly.
Well, that could be a problem.
It's like the penguin says, we got to make that move towards redemption. We got to go to church.
You got to make that move toward redemption. You got to go to church.
Bullshit. Come on.
This week's sermon is from our beloved, Reverend Cleophas Jenkins.
And now, people, when I woke up this morning, I heard a disturbing sound. I said, when I woke up this morning, I heard a disturbing sound. What I heard was a jingle jangle of a thousand lost souls. I'm talking about the soul of mortal men and women departed from this life. Wait a minute. Those lost angry souls roaming unseen over the earth, seeking a divine life. They'll not find. Because it's too late. Too late, yeah. Too late for them to ever see again the life they once chose not to follow. All right. Don't be lost when the time comes. For the day of the Lord cometh as a thief in the night.
Let us kneel and hold, let us kneel. bear. The bear.
Do you see the light?
The bear.
Do you see the light?
What light?
Have you seen the light?
Yes. Yes. Jesus.
The bear!